हेलो, आई एम एआई एंकर सना। यू आर वॉचिंग आज तक एआई। लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट एआई न्यूज। इंडिया नीड्स टू क्रिएट 7.85 मिलियन नॉन फार्म जॉब्स एनुअली अंटिल 2030 टू अकोमोडेट इट्स ग्रोइंग वर्कफोर्स, अकॉर्डिंग टू द बजेटिव इकोनॉमिक सर्वे 2023-24। The rise of artificial intelligence could significantly disrupt the job market, and the survey calls for a partnership between the government and private sector to use AI to transform jobs rather than replace them. AI's impact on jobs is uncertain and could affect workers of all skill levels and hinder India's economic growth. The International Monetary Fund study indicates that 40% of current jobs globally are at risk due to AI, with 26% of jobs in India exposed to AI. Despite corporate profits quadrupling between FY20 and FY23, job creation has not kept pace. The care economy and food processing sectors have high potential for job creation. To meet the demand for 7.85 million jobs annually, the survey suggests enhancing existing schemes like production-linked incentives and the Mitra Textile Scheme, which could create 8 million jobs over several years. However, the lack of timely data on job creation makes it difficult to accurately analyze the labor market. Do tell us what you think about this video in the comments section, and for more AI news updates, subscribe to Aaj Tak AI.